In the month of December 2016, the Royal Calcutta Golf Club played host to the 5th edition of the McLeod Russel Tour Championship. The tournament witnessed a strong field of 64 golfers, including a galaxy of Indian stars like Arjun Atwal, Shiv Kapoor and Jeev Milkha Singh. After 2 days of competitive golf, the tied top spot was taken by Delhi's Rashid Khan with an overall score of 10 under. After his opening day score of 2 under, Rashid played a solid bogey-free round of 8 under 64 on day 2.
The golf course is playing safe, it's playing same, but the problem is the rough. If you find the fairways, you have shorter clubs, and if you attack the Canada flag, it's a little tricky, but you know, some of the greens are really small. So you have to hit a really good shot and you have to give yourself a chance. So I was doing that only, and I give myself a lot of chances and I hold few, so it was all going.
Alongside him was the two-time Asian Tour winner Pariya Junhasavasdikul of Thailand. He carded rounds of 66 and 68, playing for the first time at the Royal Calcutta Golf Club.
I'm not going to be able to hit every fairway out there. You know, when you hit the fairway, you try to take the opportunity that it gives. When you don't hit the fairway, that's when your defense has to come in and try to put the ball in the middle of the green. If you can't, then your short game has to save your day. And the last 2 days, it went according to what I needed to do. You know, when I made the mistakes, my short game was there to help me.
4 strokes behind the leaders, the tied third place was taken by reigning Hero Indian Open champion SSP Chaurasia. Playing on his home course, SSP managed rounds of 70 and 68 for an overall score of 6 under at the halfway stage. Shubhankar Sharma, who went into the tournament as the leader on the Rolex rankings, kept his hopes of staying on top alive with an overall score of 6 under 138 after 2 days. The four-time PGTI winner went into the penultimate day's play trailing the leader by 4 strokes.
My putting has been really good the first 2 days. I rolled in a lot of key putts. Putting is the only standard. Other than that, I think I have to work on my hitting. It hasn't been the way I would like it to be. But again, I think my scoring, the way I'm scoring is really good, and that's why I think I've been able to put in some good rounds in the first 2 days. Only if I can, you know, improve my hitting a little bit and probably my chipping as well, I'll probably have better scores.
Defending champion Chikarangappa S lost his hopes of retaining the title early in the tournament. The two-time Asian Development Tour winner could only manage cards of 74 and 73 for an overall score of 3 over. Both Amardeep Singh Malik on day 1 and Ranjit Singh on day 2 carded holes in one on the second hole of the RCGC and were together tied third in the tournament. Tournament invitees Gaganjeet Bhullar and Jyoti Randhawa were tied 7th at 5 under with 2 others. Delhi's Rashid Khan failed to carry his second day form into the penultimate day's play. He filed in a card of 2 under on the day and lost the lead in the tournament. He was still second on the charts with an overall score of 12 under. Once again, it was Thailand's Pariya Junhasavasdikul who regained the sole lead in the McLeod Russel Tour Championship 2016. With a solitary bogey, he collected 5 birdies in the third round for an overall score of 14 under 202.
I didn't really set my goal or anything before I went out, just trying to play one shot at a time and let the result take care of it. But I got off to a really good start and that kind of helped my day, made my day a lot easier. Birdie 1, 2 and 3. So, you know, when you have that good of a start, you kind of get into the zone where, you know, it's going to be a good day. And it's proven that it's going to take a little bit to keep that up, because, you know, after that good of a start, I still finish at 4 under, so the golf course has its claw, so it's a bit of a challenge.
Starting from the first tee, Kolkata's SSP Chaurasia started his day with a birdie on the first and completed his round with 4 consecutive birdies on the final 4 holes. With two bogeys on his card, he settled for the sole third place on the leaderboard at 9-under. One shot further back, the fourth spot was taken by Shubhankar Sharma. The 2016 Tata Open champion managed a round of 2-under on the day with 3 birdies and a bogey on his card. Gaganjeet Bhullar also carded a round of 2-under on the day and was 5th on the leaderboard. Kalin Joshi and Shiv Kapoor were next on the list. Jyoti Randhawa and Jeev Milkha Singh had disappointing outings of 2 over in round 3. Shubhankar Sharma, Kalin Joshi and Rashid Khan were the strongest contenders for the Rolex rankings title. Shamim Khan, who was 2nd on the money list, was placed tied 16th at 1-under. Hani Basoya, who was 5th on the list, was placed at tied 22nd at even par 216. With a gap of more than 11 lakh rupees between himself and the leader, things were not going his way in Kolkata. It's time now for us to take a break on Inside the PGTI. Highlights from the final day's play are up next. Don't go away. This is Inside the PGTI. In December 2016, the City of Joy, Kolkata, played host to the 5th edition of the McLeod Russel Tour Championship at one of India's oldest golf courses, the Royal Calcutta Golf Club. Starting his day at 7-under, Gaganjeet Bhullar gained one stroke on the very first hole with this 6-foot birdie putt. Rashid Khan, who started 2 shots behind the leader, dropped a couple more as it took him 4 strokes to find the green. He was then at 10-under, 4 off the lead. Minutes later, Pariya Junhasavasdikul holed this long putt for a birdie to stretch his lead to 5 shots in the tournament. Pariya collected another birdie on the second hole thanks to this accurate tee shot that landed 5 feet away from the pin. He was then leading the event by 6 shots. Local favourite SSP Chaurasia recovered with a good chip on the third hole after a poor second shot. He was left with this par putt, but he misread this one and made a bogey to drop down to 8-under. SSP dropped shots on consecutive holes. This time on the par 5 fourth, he was off the green for his fourth shot, which ended 15 feet away from the pin. With a bogey there, he moved 9 shots away from the lead. Tournament invitee Jyoti Randhawa made a slight move on the leaderboard with birdies on the fourth and then this one on the fifth hole. Playing in the penultimate group, the 2016 Tata Open champion Shubhankar Sharma carded his first birdie of the day on the 5th hole. This took him to the 3rd place on the leaderboard. Minutes later, he was to share the 3rd place with his playing partner Gaganjeet as he sank this 8-foot putt for a birdie. Rashid had a disastrous start to the final round. After a double bogey on the 6th hole, he made a bogey on the 7th owing to this poor approach, which failed to find the green. Rashid made some amends for his mistakes on the 8th hole as he holed this long putt for a birdie. But he was still 4 over for the day at 8 under. It was all going Pariya's way after 9 holes of the leader group. The fight for the next few spots was a close one as Gaganjeet was just a stroke away from Shubhankar. The reigning hero Indian Open champion SSP Chaurasia there on the 10th fairway. This is his second shot. Ooh, that one could have easily hit the pin and gone in. He'll have a good chance of a birdie there though. Playing one group ahead, there's Gaganjeet Bhullar now on the 11th, ready for his approach. Looks good. That's a shot from a 7-time Asian Tour winner. He should collect an easy birdie there. Right, back to SSP on the 10th now. It's a downhill putt for a birdie. And he makes it. He moves on to 8 under. Gaganjeet for a birdie putt on the 11th hole. Well, he was never going to miss that one, was he? He moves on to double digits. He's on 10 under overall. Our leader from Thailand, Pariya Junhasavasdikul. He has this 7-foot putt for par on the 10th. Oh, he missed it. This is his second bogey of the day. Shubhankar Sharma on the 12th. That's a tough place to be in for a chip shot. Oh, well done. He's given himself a chance to make par now. On to the 14th green then, with 2016 CG Open winner Shamim Khan. He started his round at 1 under and is now at 7 under with another birdie putt in hand. Unbelievable! That was more than 30 feet and he made it look so easy. Back to Shubhankar now. Can he make a par here on the 12th? No, he can't. A bogey will drop him down to 9 under. Right, here's Pariya on the 12th fairway. Oh, look at this. It's a perfect approach by the leader. It's SSP's turn now. And that's even better. It's all happening at the Royal Calcutta Golf Club for the 2016 McLeod Russel Tour Championship. Rashid now from almost the same spot. Can he match his playing partners? Oh, by the looks of it, yes, he definitely can. All three of them should collect birdies there. Here's Shamim on the 15th with another birdie opportunity. And it's in the hole. He moves up to 3rd place in the tournament at 9 under, one behind Gaganjeet. Meanwhile, back to the leader group. Pariya will go first for his birdie attempt. Tell you what, there's no stopping him now. That's a beautiful birdie, and he moves on to 16 under. Across to SSP then for his birdie putt. In the hole, that's in the hole. He moves to 8 under overall. So now Rashid just has to tap in for a birdie there. But he's surely going to take his time. There's no room for error in events as big as this one. Pariya was in the lead by 6 strokes. Gaganjit Bhullar was next on the leaderboard at 10 under. Delhi's Shamim Khan and Rashid Khan were a shot further back. SSP Chaurasia and Shubhankar Sharma were tied 5th at 8 under. We'll come back to find out who's the winner of the 2016 Tour Championship, so don't go away. Welcome back to Inside the PGTI. Here's Gaganjit Bhullar on the 14th fairway. It won't be easy to make a birdie from there. On to the par 5 15th with Jyoti Randhawa for his third shot to the green. He can still make a birdie there. Back to Gaganjit on the 14th for his birdie putt. Perfect line and perfect result. He moves on to 11 under to be the sole second on the leaderboard. Now Jyoti stands on this easy birdie chance. And yes, he moves to 7 under with 3 more holes left to play. Shamim Khan on the 17th with a chance to be at 10 under. Oh, look at that. That's in the hole. With this birdie, he moves to the 3rd place in the tournament. And if he finishes above Shubhankar and Rashid, he can also bag the Rolex rankings title. The crowd puller SSP Chaurasia on the 14th. Can you believe that? It's definitely his shot of the day. Another birdie waiting. On to the next hole with Shubhankar Sharma. This is for a bogey. And a bogey it is. He slips down to 7 under. And his hopes of retaining the number one spot on the Rolex rankings are under serious threat now. Rashid Khan stands on a difficult birdie putt on the 14th. Going, going, gone! That's the two-time Asian Tour winner for you. He now joins Shamim to be tied 3rd at 10 under. Pariya Junhasavasdikul looking to make a par on the same hole. Oh no, that one just missed the cup. But he's still in the lead by 4 shots. He just needs to make pars now. After waiting for a while to make his birdie, here's SSP. Yes, easy. He's now at 9 under. The fight for the second spot is still on. It could be anyone's game. Shamim on the 18th. He'll make a par there. So he finishes off at 9 under for the day and 10 under overall. He also matches the course record at the RCGC. Hole 16, SSP Chaurasia. A birdie chance for him after a good approach. Oh, what a putt. The crowd likes it. The local hero now moves on to 10 under. He's tied 3rd with Shamim Khan. Now here's Gaganjit on the 18th playing his 3rd shot from the rough. I'll tell you what, that's a decent shot. He should make a par there. Rashid on the 17th now. A tough birdie opportunity for him after an easy birdie on the previous hole. Oh ho ho, nothing is tough for this man. He moves on to 12 under and takes the sole second place in the tournament. Back to Gaganjeet. This one's for par and to stay in sole third place. Oh no, he totally misjudged that one. And a bogey means he has to share the third place with Shamim now. Moving across to Shubhankar, who's having a tough time here on the 18th after his approach went over the green. This is for a double bogey now. Oh no, that one lipped out. So a triple bogey there takes him to 4 under. He's dropped 6 shots on the back 9. Meanwhile, in the leader group, only Rashid could find the green in 2 shots and gave himself a birdie opportunity here on the 18th. Another lip out. He still finishes second at 12 under. This means he wins the Rolex rankings title. Here's SSP for par. He should make that. And yes, he does. He finishes tied third at 10 under. So then, here's the man of the moment, Pariya Junhasavasdikul. And he wins the McLeod Russel Tour Championship 2016. What a week this one has been for the Thai golfer. Take a bow, Pariya. A look at the final leaderboard then. Mithun Pereira, Aman Raj and Shubhankar Sharma shared the tied 10th place. Tournament invitee Jyoti Randhawa finished his week with a card of 6 under on day 4 and 9 under overall. Shamim Khan carded the day's best score of 9 under to share the 3rd place with SSP Chaurasia and Gaganjeet Bhullar at 10 under. Pariya Junhasavasdikul and Rashid Khan took the top 2 spots on the leaderboard.
You know, I felt a little comfortable going into the front 9. I was leading by probably what, 1 point more than 7 shots or 8 shots. And you know what, on the back 9, I kind of saw the scoreboard of Gaganjeet's group. I saw double digits, so I know they were getting pretty close. So, you know, but I kept telling myself, these guys have to shoot 8 or 9 under to catch me. So all my plan is just, you know, I can play conservative, and if I make mistakes, just minimize it to just a bogey, that would be okay. And it turns out the way it is, you know, a lot of things went my way today. If I wanted to dedicate this win to someone, it's to my belated king Pumipo.
Here's the final Rolex rankings then for the year 2016. Rashid Khan finished on top to claim the Rolex rankings title. Shamim Khan was next on the list, thanks to his splendid display in the final round. Shubhankar, who came into the event as a leader, slipped down to 3rd place. Approximately 3 lakh rupees behind him, the 4th position was taken by Khalin Joshi of Bengaluru. Aman Raj became the emerging player of the year with total earnings of more than 10 lakh rupees. So that's it on Inside the PGTI. We'll soon return with the new season of the Professional Golf Tour of India. Till then, happy golfing!